My name is Taylor, and this is a story of my international internship through Vancouver Island University, where I traveled to Bali, Indonesia, to see how an international business really runs. Over the last 3 months, I've been working with Ekumenik, an international business based out of Calgary, Alberta. The company focuses on motorcycles, snowboarding, surfing, skateboarding, and general West Coast lifestyle. Your heart is too strong anyway. As of now, you can find Ekumenik in over 81 retail stores across Canada. Ekumenik does have a future for female clothing. I want you, we can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about it, dance on, do the boogie all night long. In Bali, Ekumenik has a surf shop instead of an office. Here, I would work with Jordan, the owner, and Heather, the production manager, Monday to Friday, 9 to 5, where we would work on styles, colors, logos, and I would tackle my projects. At BGS, we offer a variety of different things, including coffee, beer, surfboards, motorcycles, skateboards, as well as all the samples that Ekumenik makes here in Bali, Indonesia. The sun is shining anymore. The only thing I fear is pain, caused by absence of you. Suspense controlling my mind. The shop is a place where tourists come to hang out. We enjoy coffee together, talk about the waves, and we sure do have a lot of fun. So that I never feel alone again. I want you, we can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about it, dance on. Working with Jennifer Ford, a Vancouver Island University professor, we came up with different objectives that I would do for Ekumenik. Here, I worked with different social media channels for both Ekumenik and BGS. I came up with different posters that I put around the town. As well, I learned how to create a website and maintain it. We offered several different events at BGS, including 2-for-1 Tuesdays, movie night Mondays, skate night Saturdays, a few different parties, and lots of events throughout the 3 months that I was there. One of my favorite initiatives was creating a juice bar at BGS Bali. I got to come up with all the different recipes, shop for the materials, compare prices around the area, and promote it. Here we have Lance, one of our BGS and Ekumenik team riders. Bolapalooza is a skateboard competition that I helped Ekumenik get ready for, which is happening in August. There were several setbacks and barriers that I had to face in Indonesia. One was the heat. Another was working with the different cultures and languages, as well as pricing strategies. I had the opportunity to join Jordan and Heather and go to different wholesale factories where we would pick out all the zippers, tags, buttons, and fabric. Then we would meet up with the factories where the samples would be created. This was crazy, and there was tons of fabric that we had to choose from. I mean, tons of fabric we got to choose from. It was really rewarding seeing the products that were created after you spend so much time investing in all the hard work that we did. Ekumenik has sourced out a shipping company, where twice a year, a container is filled with all of Ekumenik's products and is delivered to Canada. Here I got to learn about all the duties and tariffs that Ekumenik faces in the international business industry. Landing in Bali was very rewarding, as I got to really experience the culture. I rented a scooter for 3 months and got to really learn how to drive on the crazy streets of Kuta. This is nasi champur, a $1 meal that I got to eat every single day for lunch. It's so hot in Bali that there are no ovens, so everything's deep fried. The scenery is amazing. Here are some rice fields surrounded by amazing waves that tourists travel hundreds of miles to get to. I couldn't believe the conditions that I had. Every day was sunny and every day was perfect. Although I had to spend a lot of time in the office working, I did get to get out and explore the islands of Indonesia. It was fabulous. I got to surf lots, meet brand new people, and really expand my cultural experience. On this very day, my friend Sol and I decided to take the GoPro out and try and get an Instagram photo for Ekumenik. It was a lot of fun. After a few months of culture shock, totally different food, totally different language, and cold showers, I have to say that this international internship taught me so much about business and the way that business is run. Learning the ins and outs of running a business, I can really say that I applied all of the knowledge that I've learned at Vancouver Island University over the past 3 years. Thank you so much for this opportunity, and I wish you all the best if you ever decide to give it a try.